Oh, you like this, Jimmy? You like this? Got a present for you. This is for you, Jimmy. One day I'll be rich and you'll be sorry. Can't we all just get along? No, we can't because you're a bastard. Why do you have to be such a bully, Jimmy? Why?
Ernest, what are you doing? Give it up, dork. You work for me now.
No one appreciates an intelligent personality around here. No one. It isn't fair. Watch out! Flying potatoes! For you, Jimmy! Got a present for you! Oh, you like this, Jimmy! This is for you, Jimmy! Present for you. You like this? Oh, you like this, Jimmy? An intelligent personality around here. No one, it isn't fair. You guys treat us nerds like dirt. One day you'll regret it. You think it's funny now, but one day I'll invent a better nuclear bomb. Then you'll be sorry. Yeah, I have chicken legs. So what? Huh? Why do you have to be such a bully, Jimmy? Why?
Maybe now he'll listen to me.
Here, just take it. You're just like everyone else, picking on the little man.
I'm not like everyone else, honestly. Now listen, we both want the same thing, to teach those jocks a lesson. From now on, we're buddies.
You have a funny way of showing friendship.
We're friends. We work together.
Easy, man.
This school really sucks. I shaved my chest and so.
I just don't understand.
You could help me. Have you ever woken up in a good mood?
Just what I needed. Can't never have too much sugar.
You call a yard thick in the
back. Have you ever tried?
Hey! Only athletes are allowed in here.
Whatever. I'm better than any of you losers.
Oh yeah? How about we beat you in a game of dodgeball?
An
In my day,
I've been thinking a lot about snails recently. They're slimy.
We're gonna win because we're better.
Who's on top?
We are on top.
Crush them like they deserve. Nothing to fear, but...
We got the power of friendship behind our team!
You just bumped into me! Mind your own beeswax! There's only gonna be one of us victorious! Me!
You guys don't have a hope in heck of winning!
That felt funny!
You forget that I'm an expert!
See you, Jeremy!
We did it! We won!
Okay, you won. I guess you can use the clubhouse.
Thanks, I'll be sure to visit you often.
Maybe if I concentrate real hard.
Oh, Hopkins, good to see you.
Make it quick, Ernest.
Now, as our new leader, I have something I need you to do for me.
What?
I mean, look, do you want to take down the Jocks or what?
Of course I do.
Yes, well, I have a plan.
Okay, what is it?
Well, what I need are some inappropriate pictures of someone they care about.
You want pictures?
Yes, it's a complicated plan, all right. I need some naughty pictures of that Mandy girl.
I'm sure you do, but what has that got to do with this?
Oh, this? This is purely for the purposes of this plan. I'm not like that at all.
You want me to get incriminating pictures of the head cheerleader just for your plan? The kind of pictures that could land me in jail or worse?
It's not easy being the boss.
Man, this better be good.
Keep trying. Maybe one day you'll get it. Oh my god, this is disgusting. I'll have to go change. Oh my god. can't wait to get out of these clothes.